This rare beetle was intercepted by U.S. Customs and Border Protection agriculture specialists. It's the second time in 2 months the beetle has been found in shipments along the U.S. border. The first time in a box of jackfruit coming from Mexico. The second time in a shipment of cut flowers coming from Mexico. Larvae from the beetles can cause lots of agriculture damage, eating plant roots, and the adults then feed on other parts of the plant. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.